Orange County, a convicted violent felon with a 20-year arrest history, is now facing charges accused of videotaping young girls inside a Best Buy store. Thanks to the clear surveillance video, several neighbors called Crime Line reporting their suspicions about 44-year-old James Anthony Jones. He faced a judge today. Neighbors are concerned that Jones lives a block from an elementary school in a neighborhood full of kids. WESH News' Bob Keeling joining us live from Sheriff's Headquarters with more on why detectives say those neighbors were instrumental in cracking this case. Bob.
Well, Martha, so many times we hear about people who don't want to get involved in criminal cases or anything else for that matter. But in this case, investigators here say that the input from this suspect's neighborhood was the critical difference.
So during the mornings and then the afternoon, these blocks are filled with kids.
Neighbors of 44-year-old James Anthony Jones, nicknamed Jimbo, find the video voyeurism charges against him now especially disturbing. There's an elementary school within plain view of the home he shares with his mother.
I think it's very sick to have a pedophile living near, so close to our neighborhood and next to our children, and especially next to a school.
At the end, you could see where he turned to the camera, and it was pretty sure him.
Not everyone in this Pine Castle neighborhood is surprised. After viewing the Best Buy surveillance video, Ralph Lackey says multiple people in the neighborhood called Crime Line to report their suspicions about Jones. They wonder how long he may have been doing this.
I can't believe he just started this.
So you think this has been going on a while?
Oh, I would assume. Yeah. I mean, some of the neighbors have said that he looks like he was looking at the little girls over the fences. And
deputies investigating the tips about Jones say they found the convicted violent felon last night living in a backyard shed among pot plants and drug paraphernalia he admitted was his. Jones would not talk to them about the Best Buy allegations. Investigators say neighbors getting involved in this were crucial.
They made all the difference in the world. Crime Line got 4 tips. A neighbor called. Everyone was calling to assist us in this terrible incident that was going on.
For the time being, Jones has declined our interview request. He's being held on just a little bit over $24,000 bond. Coming up all new at 5 o'clock, how some input from one of Jones' family members was key in investigators being able to arrest him. Reporting live at Orange County Sheriff's Headquarters, Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.